Hi, 你好，Welcome to Lunch Chinese with David. I'm David. Today, I will introduce my new course, Dummies Spoken Chinese. This course has two parts, the general expressions and the situational expressions. This is an ongoing project. There were many dummies come out, and many courses come out for you. Why I create this course? Chinese is not as hard as maybe you thought. There's no grammar in Chinese. I upload the video into YouTube. Very surprisingly, it's gaining the great popularity. It's more than 210,000 views already, and the numbers keep increasing. Then from my appearance teaching on YouTube, I realize the people need something straightforward one, most simple, as easy as possible course is most welcomed. That's why I create this course. This course is suitable for the zero beginners and who want to learn spoken Chinese and want to study Chinese step by step. And also the people who are lazy as me, but want to learn the things in the smartest way. This is me, the founder of the Legu Mandarin. Here's a brief introduction. Do you agree? Or agreeing? Or partial agreeings? Or disagreeings? Or admit you are wrong? This is a general expressions and more. Reach agreement and annoys, angry, or apologize, or respond to apologies. Maybe like this girl, I don't accept your apologies. Or in some polite way to say, to living, for living. Here I give you some examples. For example, this one, politely to express a temporary retreat to leave. 对不起 ，sorry， 我走开一会儿。对不起，我走开一会儿。Maybe you want to go to toilet. 对不起，我走开一会儿。对不起，我一会儿就来。Sorry, I will come back in few minutes. In a minutes, a short moment. 对不起，我得去看看谁打电话来。我得。They have to, I have to see who call phone, to see who is calling. 我得去看看谁打电话, who call telephone, then come, 来, come. See you in my course.